My name is Bryn Daniel. This is my work Face Value, which can be seen here at the John Hill Vineyard for the month of March. Face Value is very interesting work. It's an assemblage, effectively. The actual creating the structure of this was quite challenging. It's one of the process of art, the process of creation, is for me the most interesting aspect of it. You create a vision in your head and then you need to find a way to create it. In this case, there's nothing traditional about it. I had to create the form and create the means to make the form. So I had to start. I wanted a curved face. I wanted the face to be curved. It's a koruru. So I'm mirroring the fact that koruru is most typically carved in a totemic manner, sort of on a pole. So I needed to start, because it's welded from behind, the starting point needed to be with everything laid in a curve. So I used plywood, pieces of bent plywood screwed to each other to make a curved cup which stayed in the curve I wanted it. When I first started welding the back of the coins, the coins are such a small piece of metal that the heat dispersion, lack of heat dispersion, meant that the copper plating was being disturbed and actually burning off on the first few attempts we made. So to answer that problem, I laid down a bed of wet potter's clay, and then I pressed the coins into the potter's clay and then welded onto the back of the coins. That enabled the wet potter's clay sucked the, it was a heat sink effectively, it sucked the heat out and enabled the copper plating to remain on the coins. So as far as the meaning of the work, if you like, it's really exploring ideas of journeys and ideas of value, cultural value, economic value, linking all those ideas of value together. There are a lot of coins in this. I'm not going to tell you how much, because we might even run a competition to see who can work out how many, but there are thousands of coins in it. And each one of them is a second-hand coin. I didn't use any new coins. So every one of them has had its own journey. It's been in people's pockets. How did it get to my hands? Whose hand has it been through? Who's touched it? Someone famous? A road worker? Politician? A criminal? Who knows? There's, you know, every aspect of our society, in a sense, is connected to this work.